Zdeno Chara that broke a bone in the leg of Ryan Callahan of the New York Rangers late in the regular season. That's what Zdeno Chara can do if you're going to stand in there. It's Gomez with a centering pass. Score! It may have been intended for Darche, but it was picked up by Gianta, and the captain of the Montreal Canadiens has the first goal of game one.
Well, talking to Kirk Muller, the assistant coach of the Montreal Canadiens, and he said that's obviously a big key. First 5 to 7 minutes, getting on the board early, playing with the lead. Big hit on the right boards, and then you see a little reverse right there. It actually goes over the stick of Seidenberg from Kaberle. Thomas, I think, was anticipating this puck in, right there, and so he kind of stops, double clutches, and it goes to the far side to his left, which ends up being Brian Gionta. And Gionta just finishes it off on the short side. Second shift for the Gionta line.